Here comes Smitty. And they're off out on top is the 3, followed by the 1, 5, 6, 8, 7, 2, and 4. As they come around the bend, flying center, holds a 4-length lead. As they get ready to pass the escape turn, flying center still maintains the lead, followed by the 5, 3, 1, 7, 2, 6, and 4. Entering the back stretch, Greyhound number 8 still maintains the lead, followed by the 5, 3, and 1. Entering the turn, flying center opens up a humongous lead over the pack into the home stretch. The Greyhounds go flying center. Greyhound number 8 will cruise to victory for race number 7.